So, I know what you're thinking. Why is this incredibly handsome hedgehog being chased by a madman with a mustache from the Civil War? Well, to be honest, it feels like I've been running my whole life. Is this too much? Am I going too fast? It's kind of what I do. You know what? Let's back up. This is the island where I'm from. It had everything. Sandy beaches, cascading waterfalls, public access to loop-de-loops. And I never had to get to school bus because I could run across the entire island in less than 2 seconds. Also, there was no school. I know, pretty sweet island, right? I was born with extraordinary powers. I was told to keep them a secret. And like any kid, I did the exact opposite! That's long course, she took... That's long course, she took care of me. She was basically Obi-Wan Kenobi. If Obi-Wan Kenobi had a beacon of ice, Sonic, someone could have seen you! No one saw me, I'm too fast. Also, I wanted to bring you this. Ah! Get down! Turns out with great power comes great power-hungry bad guys, and I led them right to us! Listen carefully, Sonic. You have a power unlike anything I've ever seen, and that means someone will always want it. The only way to stay safe is to stay hidden! This world is on the far side of the universe. You should be safe there! But I don't want to go without you! You must! These rings will be your most important possession! If you're ever discovered, use one. Never stop running! Now go! Walk off! Goodbye, Sonic! No! No! Come on, one car, I'm bored. Tom, did you read me? Are you there? No, wait, I'm actually on a yacht in Barbados with Rihanna. OMG, that's amazing. Please send pics. No, wait, I'm on the speed trap. Already? How did you get back so fast? Barbados is in the ocean. Hang on, I think I got something. Hey, buddy, what's the fire? Got kids living around here. I thought it was kind of funny, sorry. What? Tom, we need to go down to Main Street. There's been a violent gang shootout. Just kidding, a duck stole a bagel, but they do need it back. Whoa, buddy, you almost got yourself killed out there. What are you, some kind of adrenaline junkie? Must be rough being slow all the time. Tell you what, today is your lucky day. Will, have you ever felt so alive? This is great, you're doing amazing. Oh, jeez. Good recovery, whoa. Let's keep this our little secret, buddy. You never saw me. I was never here. So what were you expecting, a dirty little hedgehog eating berries and struggling to survive? Think again, because I'm living my best life here on Earth. I got a library, a home gym, and a state-of-art security system. Oh no, if I'm ever discovered, I'll follow Longclaw's instructions and use my ring to escape to a new planet. A nice, safe world filled only with mushrooms. Gross, smelly mushrooms. I hate mushrooms. But let's not worry about that. This is Green Hills, the greatest place on Earth. These are my people, and dare I say, I am the lovable space creature. So what if they don't know I exist? My favorite person is Donut Lord, protector of this town and defender of all creatures big and small. Morning, Donald, Daisy, Daffy. Donut Lord was a pretzel lady. She is super nice to animals, strangely born without bones. Ouch, ouch, ouch. There's one person in the town who actually is on to me. He calls me the Blue Devil. I almost caught him last night. Say hello to Crazy Carl. We have fun together. I know you're out there. And I know you're real. No, I'm not! Movie day is my favorite. Please, 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 please. Yes, Keanu, you are a national treasure! When I find you, I'll pop quiz hotshot. There's a bomb on the bus. Pop quiz hotshot. Mwah! It's a classic line. Basically, we're like a family, even if we haven't met yet. You don't think your prolonged isolation is making you a bit crazy, perhaps? Me? Crazy? No way, Doc. You got it all wrong. And despite all these so-called friends of yours, deep down, you're still rather lonely. Perhaps afraid you'll now be alone forever. Hey, no, 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 no. Get out of here. Come on. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Get out of here, you trash pandas. Maddie, as Green Hill's most respected veterinarian, what is the fastest way to exterminate a raccoon? Hi, Ozzy. Hello. You could have seen. Oh, you don't eat garbage, do you? What's that? Is that what I think it is? Uh-huh. Open it. It's kind of small. Is that bad? Just open it. Dear Thomas, we have reviewed your application for the San Francisco Police Department and bending and breaking and indeterminating review and background check. And we're happy to inform you of it's likely to join our team! Oh my god, wow! Ta-da! San Francisco sucks! Oh, groan, wrong one! You never had a doubt, huh? No, mm-mm! I can't believe this! Oh, I know, you did it! Hey, what are those? Apartments for rent I found on Zillow. I thought Ozzy and I would fly there tomorrow and check out some of the neighborhoods. I mean, this is all happening so fast. Oh man, it's the craziest thing. You apply for a job, you get the job. Well, pending a background check. Oh man, I hope they didn't find out what time you use the neighbor's Wi-Fi. Correction, I'm still using the neighbor's Wi-Fi. But Maddie, are you sure you're okay with this? Thomas Michael Wachowski, what did you do the entire time I was in veterinary school? I worked a second job to pay rent and a third job to pay tuition. You sacrificed for me. I'm happy to sacrifice for you. Babe, are you sure you're okay with this? I mean, there's been a Wachowski protecting this town for more than 50 years. That's a big change. I'm positive it's time for this guy to get out there and prove himself. I love Green Hills, but you know, I want to help people in real trouble. I want someone to turn to in a life or death situation, and I'll be there for them. I get it. I'm proud of you. Thank you. And so, it is with great heavy heart that I tell you I've accepted a position in the San Francisco Police Department effective immediately! It's gonna be tough to leave my hometown and all my friendships, but this is something I feel like I need to do to grow as an officer and as a man! So what do you think, Sergeant Sprinkles? Well, it wasn't so bad, right? Now all I gotta do is tell everyone who isn't a donut. Whoa, the playoffs! Oh, so cool! Bottom of the ninth, tie scoring exactly who with what a plate, and it's time to on the line, Sonic! But staring him down at the pitcher's mound is the most fearsome southpaw in Green Hills, also Sonic! Okay, focus, Sonic. If you win this game, you'll be the most beloved kid in Green Hills! Hit it to the guy on the left, he's a real space case! I can't with that guy! Hey, Rider Sonic, hey, Rider Sonic, so wing better, Sonic! I got it, I don't got it! Go home! Come on! Safe! Ah, yes, I did it! Did you see that? I did it! I'm really alone! All alone forever! I'm sure no one noticed that giant blue explosion, right? Hey, wait! Hi, Tom! Wade here! What's going on? Oh, gosh! I think the power's out! You don't, dur! The lights are out and the whole town is freaking out! Well, what should I do? Okay, relax, take a deep breath, call Gil! See if he can locate the down power line! Then call Zim and see if he can get the generator over to Super Q so food stays fresh! Call Zim before Gil! Call Gil! Hello? Call you back! Wait, hello? Was that the end of the instructions? Okay, alright! You can do this! What's the first thing he said to do? Right, relax! 20 minutes ago, an energy surge knocked out power across the entire Pacific Northwest. What do we know? Well, our first instinct was an EMP, but electromagnetic pulses don't have that kind of power. NASA has ruled out meteor strikes or solar flares. The Department of Energy says it's not a power malfunction! Well, sounds like we've been really good at figuring out what it wasn't. This could be a prelude to a larger attack. I'm suggesting we scramble the 5th and 6th Regiment. No. This needs to be much more sophilical kind. Someone who understands technology. You want to send in a lab rat? Not just any lab rat. A lab rat with teeth. You're not suggesting who I think you're suggesting. I know. He's a little weird. Weird! No way. He's a psychological tire fire. But it's also brilliant. He has 5 PhDs and IQ off the charts and he's done technology. It's revolutionary! You sure he can handle this? He's a perfect operator. You sure he can handle this? He has a perfect operations record. Remember the coup in Pakistan? No. Or the uprising in Afghanistan? That's not even a country! Exactly! And you can thank Robotnik for that! I can't believe you're bringing that freak into this. Neither can I, but we have no choice. Yes, Major? What the? Yes, I. Nope. Wrong. My name, I'm in charge. It's Major, me, Ben, I'm in charge. You've never seen anything like this before. It says on the top bonanza, I'm the world full of hungry little monkeys. Allow me to clarify. Zit. An escutcheon ranked hierarchy based on level of critical importance. The disparity between us is too vast to quantify. Agent Stone, the doctor thinks you're basic! I'm initiating a sweep sequence! 10 miles in every direction should suffice. Is he still looking at me funny? Yes, he is. Tell him to stop or I'll pull up his search history. If you don't stop the doctor, he'll take a closer look. I'm not deaf! And tell him his men report to me now. Blah, 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 blah. Excuse me, listen, pal. I don't know if you realize you're talking to. Excuse me, Major. What was your name? Bates. And nobody cares! Nobody cares. Listen, Major, nobody cares. You know why nobody cares who you are. Because nobody cares about your fetal accomplishments. And nobody cares how proud your mommy is of your reading in the third grade level. Have you finished Charlotte's Web yet? Spoiler alert, she dies at the end, but she leaves a big creepy egg sack. Ah, my babies, who? Look what came out of my egg sack. You know what I love about machines? They do what they're told. Follow their program. They don't need time off to get drunk and put a boat in the water. And you do what you're told. Stand over there on the edge of your personal abyss and watch my machines do their job. Can you feel it, Stone? I can feel it, Doctor. It's evolution, Stone. It's evolution! Agent Stone, Doctor, do you think anything useful in this image? Nothing at all, Doctor. Of course you don't. Your eyes weren't expertly trained to spot tricks by the Native American Shadow Wolves. That's extraordinary. No, what's extraordinary is I determine the exact weight, height, and spinal curvature of this creature. And my computer can't find a single image for that. And anywhere in the entirety of Earth's animal kingdom. This blackout was not a terrorist attack or no baby Bigfoot. This guy is something else entirely. Divert all search units to the site of the footprint. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for me! Alright, alright. Earth isn't safe anymore. Time for Plan B, Mushroomville. I gotta take my stuff. Okay, essential items only. Okay, toothbrush, toothpaste, hair gel, night light, funny hat. It is even this half-eaten cantaloupe. Oh, and my scented candle. My entire comic book collection, beanbag chair. Can a beanbag chair fit in a backpack? No. Of course not. That's stupid. Okay, what else? The rings. Rings. Yes, the rings. Of course. Okay, here we go. Ring time. Mushroom planet. Here I come! No, they're right outside. I gotta go somewhere else. Goodbye, cave. Hey, what you doing? Just coloring with JoJo and Rachel. Ah, that sounds half fun. Hey, exciting stuff here. We had a power outage. The whole town went dark. It was like a sign telling me to get out of this Dodge. Wade must have lost his mind. Yeah, and then he doesn't have much to lose. How's your sister? Did she convince you to leave me yet? No, but she did tell me to check your phone for dating apps! The only apps on my phone are the one that came with it! And Olive Garden. Ah, because when you're there, you're family. Oh, no way, the raccoons are back! And they all are in for a surprise. Your surprise better not be my tranquilizer gun! They're just hungry, and also, that's for bears! Good, now I know it'll work. Tom! Just kidding, I'm gonna use it to scare him! Possibly to death! Love you, honey, bye! To D-I-V-O-R-C-E! Okay, I'm in. With minimal damage done on Lord's property. Here we go. Didn't work out on Earth, but that's okay. You're going to a safe world. A nice, safe world filled with mushrooms. Mushrooms that'll be your only friends. That work sounds awful. I can't do this. I have to do it. There's no other option. All right. SFPD, pending background check. Pause in the air. Meow! Ow! San Francisco! No! What? The Blue Devil! Donut Lord! You can talk! You're not going to abduct me, are you? You abducted me! Okay, that's a fair point, but what are you? Why are you hiding in my garage? I needed somewhere safe, and you're the only person I could think of, Donut Lord. Why do you keep calling me Donut Lord? Because you talk to donuts, and then eat them if they get out of line. Again, fair. Wait. Where are the mushrooms? Why am I still on Earth? Oh no, I lost my rings! What? What's happening? Is that your mothership? Not in the mood to get probed! You think you're worried? I'm not even wearing pants! What the? They're coming for me! Who's coming for you? What's that guy do with me? I don't have time to explain, but you've gotta help me! No, I don't! Why? Well, my legs, which normally can be classified as lethal weapons, feel like spaghetti. I need your help, please! It's life or death! Fine, come with me! A little help! Alright, stay there and be quiet! Good plan, great plan! We're already working so well together, we'll practically finish each other's sentences! Okay, bye! Hello there, can I help you? Good morning, my royal chum! I'm from the power company, investigating a blackout! If you don't mind, I'd like to take a few readings from inside your house! No kidding! You're from the power company? Oh, then you must know my buddy Spencer! We play softball together! Ah, Spence, he's a good man! Ah, yeah, come in, great! You can take all the readings you need, except, don't the power companies usually take the readings from outside the house? That way you can check even when you're not in inside the house. Also, my buddy Spencer works for the gas company. He's more of an ultimate frisbee guy, so you wanna tell me why you think I'm dumb enough to let you inside my house? I'm sorry, Mr. Wachowski, but everyone calls me Tom, except my dentist. He calls me Tim, but it's been going on for so long that it'd just be awkward if I corrected him. Well, Tom, whose dentist calls him Tim, you might have noticed the entire town has been experiencing a power outage. Yep, no lights. Picked up on that. 20 minutes ago, I tracked an energy pulse with a similar signature to the one that caused this disruption. Listen, Mr. Dr. Robotnik, but my dentist calls me Rob. Dr. Robot Skis, I'm sure what you're here for is very serious, but it's got nothing to do with me. You can ask anyone in town. Everyone knows me. I bet they do. I'm sure you're hella popular with the Jebs and Merles and Billy Bobs in this glorified gas station. Rest up! But you go way back to the days of tipping cows and playing in the jug band. And maybe someday, you'll achieve the goal of getting a Costco card or adopting a Labradoodle. But the reality is, I'm surpassed everything you were ever going to do before I was a toddler. And I was splitting out formulas before you were spitting up formula. I was breastfed, actually. Nice! Rub that in my orphan face! Mr. Wachowski, are you familiar with US Code 9-0-4, Title 10, Article 1-0-4? Yeah, who isn't? Anyone who attempts to aid an enemy of the United States shall suffer death! And if I'm the one who catches you, it'll be even worse! Worse than death? Okay, I'm a ball, just an old ball, I'm blending in like a ball. Shoot, stop talking! No, you stop talking, be quiet! You be quiet, Sonic! Oh, I hope they aren't scanning me with x-rays, I had kind of an embarrassing lunch! Don't freak out, don't freak out, don't freak out, don't freak out, don't freak out! I'm freaking out! Why don't you have your stairs carpeted? Compared to what I... Old pipes. Yeah, probably just the old south setting. Nothing to see here. Hey, here's the thing. I'm never wrong. Well, the first time for everything, I guess. Would you like some cake? I hear raccoons have the cleanest mouths of any animal that routinely eats garbage. Look at that, I was right. Note the lack of surprise. Shall we try this again? I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is. 5? I don't know what you're talking about. 4? Hey, tough guy, I'm a cop. Are you threatening an officer? How can you threaten someone who's never existed? 3. Come on, whack your brain. You might be able to come up with some lame excuse to keep on living. In 2. 1. Wait! Don't hurt him! This feels excessive. Stay behind me. Hiya! Don't worry, I've got it right here. I want it. Ha! Yeah, can you believe Amazon is gonna deliver packages with these things? That was a horrible plan. What was I thinking? I'm gonna puke. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Oh, don't tell me that's all you got. I'm just getting started. Let me know if you want to go round 2 with the blue. Doctor, are you okay? I saw a guy race out of here and I thought that you should stop him. Open your mouth and say you thought you should have stopped him. No, I thought I maybe would go inside and check if you're okay. Hey! You know what's hard about being the smartest person in the world? Everyone else is stupid. Stupid, yes, way to go, you got that one. Whatever this creature is, it's our job to secure it, neutralize it, uncover the source of its power, and see it. And if it resists, we take it apart piece by piece, see what makes it tick. Stone, Doctor, call Optical Illusions, tell them I need new frames, they are the ones I like. Oh, and bring that quill. Yes, Doctor! Alright, pal, when you need to start talking, right now, who are you, what are you? I'm a hedgehog, I feel like that's pretty obvious, and I'm in big trouble. Oh, you're in big trouble? You're not the one who punched some sort of government weirdo back there. You think you got problems? I lost my rings! Rings, what are you talking about? Okay, rings are how all advanced cultures travel between worlds. And now mine are on top of some pointing building I never seen only on your skin-tight t-shirt. So, I'd like you to take me near San Francisco so I can get my rings back and use them to go to the Mushroom Planet. Mushroom Planet? Yes, right. Okay, pal, out you go. What? Look, this is the worst possible time for me to be getting myself into trouble. You asked me to save your life, I saved your life. Now please, go find your rings and your Mushroom Planet land. Hopefully I'm gonna wake up in a hospital bed and the doctor's gonna tell me my colonoscopy was a big success. Okay? So goodbye. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye. Why aren't you leaving? I don't know where San Francisco is. It's west. West? Straight shot. You can't miss it. I'm fine, that's cool. Totally cool saying goodbye now. So, as I crashed into the cold, dark water of the Pacific, I realized a few things. A, I don't have any idea where I'm going. B, saltwater stings. C, I shouldn't even be on this planet right now, but I am. Why? Because you shot me. I know. You shot me! I heard you the first time. You don't have to pile it on. Good grief. I'm wet. I'm cold, there's a fish on my head, and clearly, I'm not gonna be able to do this on my own. Alright, get in the truck. Really, you're gonna help me? I guess it was a little bit my fault this is happening to you. Not a little bit, entirely, it's entirely your fault. Okay, it's entirely my fault. Are you coming? Yes, road trip, woo woo. What am I doing? Alright, there's gotta be rules on this trip. Number 1, you do exactly as I say all the time. Got it? Got it, Donut Lord. Just stop it, the Donut Lord. I have a name, it's Tom. I'm Sonic. Sonic, so you've been spying on us for all these years? I mean, I wouldn't call it spying. I just say we're all hanging out, but I was never invited and no one knows I'm there. I can't believe Crazy Carl was right all this time. Yeah, he should call him Super Observant Carl instead. Oh my god, stop the car right now. What? Oh, world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it. No, this is not some fun family road trip. The government wants to dissect you and arrest me. This is serious. Hey, you were right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though. I got you a mouse pad. When are we gonna get there? We'll get there when we get there. All right, I'm gonna check in with Wade. See if he knows what's going on. You're gonna see Wade in that glass thing? What is it, a teleportation box? It's a payphone. It's mostly used for drug dealers and fugitives from the law, which is, stay in the car. I don't want anybody seeing you. Oh, fine. Oh, okay, that's the coolest place on earth, but you have to stay in the car. Be strong. Hello, Green Hills Police Department? Wait, it's me. Hi, I'm actually glad you called. Some guys came in asking me some questions, a little creepy. Kind of reminded me of the guys from Men in Black, but not as charming or more likable as charming as Will Smith. Wait, what kind of questions? About terrorism. I told them that, like, I've gone ice fishing with Tom. He doesn't know how to build a bomb. He can barely make bait in the cold. Alright, wait, listen to me. This is really important. Don't tell them we talked, okay? You know, I think they already know. Mr. Wachowski? Ugh, Tom. I want you to know that only one other person has punched me in the face, and that was a school bully. He hit me in the cafeteria, causing a blood force contusion in the soft tissue surrounding my orbital bone, humiliating me in front of the entire school. And you know what I did in response? I'm assuming you reported him to the principal's office, because, you know, that's kind of behavior that's unacceptable. No, I examined the inefficiency of a world where Braun Trump brain, and I used technology to resolve that inefficiency. The boy ate meals through a straw for a year, and I've never lost a fight again. Until today. Whoa, hooray for me then, huh? No, because you're about to be the bully with a straw. I'm coming for you, Mr. Wachowski. Oh, I'll catch you all. Hello. I think he actually hung up because I noticed the lights and on. Thank you, Officer Brainfart. If you give me a second, I can get an outside line. No, don't be bothered. You just sit there and be you, Sliss. No one's gonna erase my memory here. I will tell people about this. Okay, not exactly the healthiest meal, but psych. No. Howdy, partner. I'm not your partner. Come on, we're leaving. But there's a ZZ Top cover band. You guys see their beards. Weird enough to catch some other time. Let's go. Get out. If we stay, I promise I won't say another word for the entire rest of the trip. Starting now. Welcome to the Piston Pit. What can I get you fellas? Oh, I want nachos and buffalo wings and a guac. Funny word, isn't it? Guac, guac, guac. Hey, no kids around here. What's he got on? Some kind of mask? Oh, he's actually 40 years old. He suffers from a kind of rare skin disease. It stuns his growth and makes him look, like that. The face I was born with. The confidence I picked up along the way. Make him a mellow yellow, please. Okay, you owe me one. But I never sat in a bar stool before. So squishy. Oh, look, it spins. Whoa, I feel sick. Now, you having fun? You gotta check this one off the old bucket list, huh? Big night for you. What's a bucket list? A bucket list is a list of things you want to do before you, well, kick the bucket. Oh, I've never kicked a bucket either. Oh, I gotta make my list. Sonic, what's the matter? There's so much stuff I haven't done, and now I'm leaving Earth forever. I guess I missed my chance. Well, I guess it's the kind of place you can get a lot of living done in a short period of time. I suppose we could spare an hour. What, you're gonna bucket list with me? Sure, why not? You won't regret this. Oh, I'm pretty sure I will. New high score. Yee-hee-hee-haw. Wait a second, is this bull missing its head or does it have two butts? Oh, this is easy. Okay. Oh, I'm a cowboy, baby. I'm okay. Woohoo! Woo, yeah! Yeah, laugh it up. Nice work, Romeo. Glad you're having a good time. I am having a good time. I'm having the best time of my life. What could go wrong? Can we help you? We don't like your kind around here. Our kind? What kind is that? Hipsters. How dare you? Oh, hey, you know what? We were just leaving anyway, weren't we? That's not the problem. No. It's okay. No. We're leaving. I know exactly how to handle this situation. Pop quiz, hotshot. What do you just pick to fight with a poor disguised hedgehog who's seen way too many action movies? What do you do? What do you do? Ha! Ha! Am I crazy? It's supposed to break, right? Break. Ding, ding, ding. Break, please. Break, please. Sonic? Uh-oh. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Nice going. Thanks. It's awesome, right? Alright, who's next? Who wants some? Who do I get to beat up? Hey, has anyone seen my waitress? I'm still waiting on those buffalings. Why you? Ha-ha-ha. Uh-oh. Really? Oh, hey. So should we get out of here? Yeah, it's time to go. Ooh-hoo, that was amazing. Oh, wait a second. Do we even pay our tip? It doesn't matter now what happens. I'll never give up the fight. Oh, watch this. I've always wanted to do this. Got him. See ya, suckers. I can't say for sure, but I think they like me. Don't let them get away. Yes. Ouch. That was pretty good. Alright, I've hit them harder. Did you see how much toilet paper I used? The next person that goes to the bathroom will have nothing to wipe with. The floors were a bit sticky and the crowd was rough, but the odds were against us. But there was nothing that could stop the Donut Lord and the Blue Blur. Scratch another one off my list. You are a weird little dude. Okay, so what are we gonna do now? I'm gonna pass out and watch TV. You should too. But it's my last night out here on Earth. I wanna soak up every last second. Alright, well, anything you can find to do in this hotel room, knock yourself out. Good times. Oh, come on, that's awful. What did you eat? I think it's called a chili dog. You may want to check your fur after that one, buddy. Hey, so what's the next planet where you're going to supposed to be like? It's not worth, I can tell you that. There's no people, just breathable air and giant mushrooms and stuff. Well, look at it this way. You won't be the only fun guy. No, don't ever do that again. I liked it. I'm really gonna miss this place. I know I have to leave Earth to be safe, but what if Long Claw was wrong? Maybe I could live a life here. Alright, you should get some sleep. You sleep. Don't worry about me. I'm gonna stay up all night enjoying Earth while I can. Sure, kid, as long as you're not on the road by 8. I had a chili dog. That's what my farts smell. Tom Wachowski accused of committing an act of domestic terrorism. Wachowski is considered armed and dangerous. Any information regarding his whereabouts should be reported to local authorities immediately. Did he say where he was going? Maybe, maybe not. Like I ever tell you. Stand down, Agent Stone. This is a well-meaning citizen, obviously doesn't understand the urgency of the matter. Really? That's what I call good cop, bad cop. Hoy, let yourself open. Judging by the quickest route to San Francisco, the approximate speed of the vehicle, and weather conditions, they should be right about here. That's brilliant, sir. Thanks for nothing. So what's on your bucket list? Me? Yeah, everyone has a bucket list, right? Well, sure, but I mean, you're only living here on, you're on Earth, and I'm not planning to dynamite any time. What? So what's on your bucket list? Me? Yeah, everyone has a bucket list, right? Yeah, sure, but I mean, you're the only one living Earth, and I'm not planning on dying anytime soon. Oh, don't be so sure. My best friend is a magnet for danger. You're already appointing yourself as the bestie? Mm-hmm. Little presumptuous, but I mean, what? No, I like you, of course, but you know, we're not best friends. You tucked me in last night. Fine, fine, fine. Best animal friends. That would be my dog, Ozzy. Okay, let's drop the increasingly humiliating topic of conversation. Bucket list, give it to me. Okay, there's only one thing. In Green Hills, I've always felt, I don't know, I always felt like more of a babysitter than a real cop, you know? So then I would want to change and prove that myself under real pressure. I'm gonna move to San Francisco and become a street cop, and I don't know, see if I have what it takes. What, why were you, why is your face doing that? You're leaving Green Hills? Okay, why? Why'd you leave Green Hills? This may be hard for you to understand, but Green Hills is a small town. It's a very small town. It's not small, there are hundreds of people. That's a small town, dude. It's a perfect, it's perfect town and people need you. Please, I clean out their gutters, I jumpstart their cars in the winter. They can call anybody to do that. Sure, they can call anybody, but they don't. They call you. Eeny, meeny, miny, mayhem. You're not making any sense. Would you calm down? You come from a great town and great people. By my count, zero bad guys trying to kill you. Besides, what could possibly be more important than protecting the people you care about? Look, I get... Yeah! You know what? I was wrong about you. You're not the Donut Lord after all. You're more like the Jerk Lord. Have you not noticed our belt stuck in our dash? Sonic, I was forced to my home, and your home is perfect, and you're leaving it. Why would you do that? Your body... Oh, no, no, not again. Hey, hold on. Why? Because I'm gonna do this. Sonic! Sonic! Yes, I had a bonus life! Oh yeah, baby, Sonic 1 Big Tank 0. I'm sorry, did we get that on camera? How are you not dead? I have no idea! Did you see me dancing? Yes, I saw you dance! Is that all you got? No, but thanks for asking! Oh, Sonic, get back in the truck! You go, I'll catch up! Ha! Ah, I think that tank just had a baby! Incoming! It's my turn! You just had one, it's mine! Hey, stop fighting her! I'm taking that thing away! Yeah, right, Dad! What are you doing? Just drive the car! I'll take care of this! And if I don't make it, just ditch me! You seem good at that! Hey, everyone! Welcome back to my live stream. Today, we're gonna be destroying a giant robot! Step one? Yes, we did it! We did not do it! Who is this guy? Ever wonder where your tax dollars are going? My turn! Here, just keep going straight! I'll put it in cruise control! I feel like Vin Diesel! It's all about family, Tom! Quick suggestion, roll up into a ball and smash it with your body. Whoa, where'd you learn to drive? Right here, in the truck. It's happening as we speak. I can't reach it. Bring him in closer. What? Bring it closer. Hit the brakes. Oh, you mean this one? No, the other brakes. Whoa. Oh, give me a big, fat break. Oh, this one's cute. Let's keep him. Whoa, oh, come on. How could something be so adorable be so terrible? You got car insurance, right? Buzz off. That doesn't sound good. No, beeping is bad. Get rid of it. I'm trying. Just throw it out the way. Throw it anywhere. I can't get it off. All right, I'm pulling over. Did I get it? Nope. Here, hold still. It's going. It's going. It's still here. Get off me. Ha! Nailed it. Sonic! No, 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 no. Hey, come on. You're all right. Wake up. Wake up. Did we get him? Oh, no. They are. They're real survivors, those two. Can we have a moment? Pin yourself against the wall. Do you know why I won't miss you when you're gone? Human beings are unreliable and stupid, and I care about very little about them. But my machines are diligent, relentless, they're everything to me! Almost surely. Come on, buddy. You'll be all right. You'll be all right. Is Maddie at home? No. It's an Emmer. No. Not today. Goodbye. Bye-bye. No, stop. Don't do this. Bye-bye. This is important. No. Oh, my God. Let him in. I'm calling the police. No, I am calling the FBI. I am calling the CIA. Shut up. I am calling your mother. Okay, I got it. Maddie, can we just... Tom, what's going on? You're all over the news. I've been trying to call you. They've ditched my phone. They're trying to track me. Ditch your phone. Track you. Uncle Tommy. JoJo. Now, your niece is an accessory to treason. Are you happy? Would you calm down? Calm down. Enough. Enough. No, I will not calm down. Yes, calm down. Stop talking. No, Ozzy. Please. Oh, little Lord, baby, Jesus, what is that, Tom? Is that plutonium? Is it emails? Yes, it's plutonium. Could we please just go in the other room and... Hey, Ozzy, stop it! Ozzy, quit it! This is why I told you he was no good. I am not engaging. Ozzy, quit it! No, Ozzy, no! Oh, catch me, JoJo! Oh, thank God. Can I get a glass of water? Ah! I thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk. Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them! Ready the prototype. With this kind of power, my machines can finally reach their full potential. He's gonna be okay, JoJo. Oh, thank God. He's the he's gonna be okay, right? I'm a vet, Tom. I don't even know what I'm looking at here. Well, he's a hedgehog, or so he says. It talks almost constantly. Holy, what? His pulse is super fast. Well, that actually might be normal for him. I don't know. You gotta help him, Maddie. I don't know his physiology. I can't seem to locate any broken bones. He's just really banged up. Oh, look at his poor little feet. Oh, hang on here, buddy. You're gonna be alright. JoJo, untie your JoJo, untie mommy! Sweetie! JoJo! I have to go to the bathroom. He's gonna be okay, right? Will we snap out of this? Is he gonna wake up soon? Smelling salts. That might... Do you have, like, vet smelling salts for cats or parakeets or something? No, they don't make cat smelling salts. They should. I have human smelling salts in my human first aid kit. Okay? Come on, buddy. Gotta go fast! Where am I? What year is it? It's the Rock President! Oh, buddy, you're okay. Calm down. Oh, hi, pretzel lady. Hi. Tom? Yeah, can I talk to you, please? Space Hedgehog, stay there. Try to rest. You got it. I am great at rest. Still talking? Yeah, first of all, can we take a moment to acknowledge how under control I've been? Amazing. Didn't freak out? No. Totally calm. Thank you. Second of all, what the heck is that? Is that an alien? Okay, remember how Crazy Carl was always talking about the Blue Devil? Is that him? It's real? Yeah. What's he doing here? What are you doing here? I kinda sorta shot a little blue friend with a Trank gun. No, you did not. I didn't mean to. Okay, it was kinda hard to explain, but I was gonna sound a little bit crazy. He has to get to the Trans-American building, and I promised I'd take him. Aliens? Maddie, your husband's lost his mind. You can use this as an opportunity to leave him. No one will touch you! So you won't hurt your feet anymore. Really? No one's ever given me a gift before. I gotta check that off my bucket list. Oh, looking good. Okay, you said you wanted to help people in real trouble, right? Well, this is what you're doing. And blue alien hedgehogs still count as people, right? I think so. Okay, I love you. Did I tell you that already? I don't deserve you, you know that? I know that. You're supposed to be Tom's best friend and you won't shut up about. Why don't you appeal? Stop it, that is very gross. Hey. So, my truck still runs, but it's pretty much total. Do you think we could take your sister's car if she wouldn't mind? You've gotta be kidding me. She'll be fine. Yeah, let's do that. This is my house! Coming through, whoa. Now it's my turn to pull around here. Sorry, and Perfect Park. What are you, crazy? There's anything you didn't hit? Why did we let the alien drive? Hey, I got us here, and please, 5 stars. So what is it? That's it. That's our pyramid. Wow, look at that thing. What happens now? Oh, he's gone. Yeah, no good. You need a special key to get to the roof. Now what? Time to abuse the power entrusted in me. We gotta jump around the roof. We gotta get there faster. We'll have a human pancake on our hands. You came all the way from Montana? Yep, that's how serious it is. Okay, you just saved a life. How much longer? I can't breathe in here. Hello? Anybody there? Do you have a child in that bag? No. I mean, it's a child, but it's not mine. It's not your child. Relax, I'm a cop, okay? Plus, he likes it in there, don't you, buddy? Why do I like it in here? This is the worst in the dog cage you had me in earlier. Such a kidder. No, I'm scared of the dark. Is anybody there? Blech. What are you keeping in this bag? A jar of pickled farts? Alright, what are you looking for? This. Okay, what happens now? Now all I need to do is think of where I want the other end of the ring to go, and I throw it. So that's it. We did it. Yeah, we did it. Hey, sorry we didn't get to do everything on your bucket list, pal. It's okay. I did the ones I needed the most. And you are two are so cute. Oh, come on, please. No, we are not. No, we are not cute. We are a couple of loose cannons just living by our own rules. Exactly. Really? Yeah. And our rules include expressing heartfelt emotions. If you say so. Okay, then. Alright. You gotta go, right? Yeah, I gotta go. We gotta go. So, alright, bye-bye. Just one more thing. I'm sorry I was hard to you. I know it's a tough decision for you to make to leave Green Hills, walking away from everything you care about. It has to be painful. You're not sure you really want to go, huh? I don't want to go, but I can't stay. As long as I'm here, I put everyone in danger. I can't do that. I just wanted to let you know that these last 2 days have been the best 2 days of my life. You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm actually going to miss you, little blue devil. I miss you too, Donut Lord. Thank you. For what? For saving my life. Okay, did someone leave their Find My Phone on? Welcome back to San Francisco with Mr. Wachowski. Are you enjoying the clam chowder? It's the government whack job against trying to kill us. Unsuccessfully, that is. Nice for you to swing by on your way to Comic-Con. Yeah, what are you wearing? It's a flight suit. It's designed to modulate my body temperature and reduce drag. Yeah, and yet you still are one. Uh-huh, good one. You are catching fire, Thomas. Oh, and speaking of heat, I see you taking a lover. Does she have an name, or should we just call her collateral damage? Hey, watch your mouth. Unless you want a little more what I gave you earlier, I punched him in the face. Oh, you punched him right in the face. It was awesome. The time is talking forever. It's time to push buttons. Your flying eggs are pretty impressive, Mr. Eggman. But let's face it, you'll never catch me. Confidence, a fool's substitute for intelligence. That's not good. Sonic, I know you got the whole super speed and everything, but Maddie and I, totally defenseless, probably gonna get blown up. Yeah, pretty much, yeah. Don't worry, I know exactly what to do. I was not expecting that, but I was expecting not to expect something, so it doesn't count. Pew, 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 pew. Ah! Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, hi, Tom, glad you're there. We could use some help. Old Bessie's about to give birth. Give me a minute. Can I give you one genius piece of advice? Don't run. It'll only hurt more if you do. And it's bad for your joints, they proved it. Alright, Eggman, you want to get fast? Let's get fast! The hard way it is! That was an illegal left, by the way. So, here we are again. We've been through so much together. Now you understand why there's a psychotic robot doctor chasing a supersonic blue hedgehog. You want to know how it ends? Yeah, me too! How is this possible? No one's ever caught up to me before! Coming through! Sukabu! Excusez-moi, monsieur! Here we go, room opened up! I can't lose him! If you can't beat him, blind him! Lost visual contact! You're not allowed up there! It's one of the seven wonders! You're an astonishing little creature. It'll be fun to go back to the lab and take you up. You're an astonishing little creature. It'll be fun to take you back to the lab for a litany of evasive exploratory procedures. Any last words? Guac! I like that word! I don't have to tell you how many scientific breakthroughs I made possible by animal testing. You're being very selfish. Going my way? What that? Who the hell do you think you are? I'm the Donut Lord, you son of a autopilot. Adjust! Why? Why would you throw your wife away for this thing? It doesn't even have friends. Why? Why would you throw a wife away for this thing? That's why I don't have any friends. Next thing you know, you're somebody's best man and like they want to go out for a wedding for out of town. Like anyone has anything better to do. Anyway, where were we? Oh yes, you were about to die. That's our sheriff you're messing with. And our blue devil, who as everyone can see is a very real creature, and it's not at all invented by me. just put it away. Just, Tom, I don't mean to be a delicate here, but someone should get some ice, keep the body fresh. It's just a silly little alien. He didn't belong here. That little alien knew more about being human than you ever will. His name was Sonic. This was his home, and he was my friend. He's all yours. Everyone, get back. I think you have something that belongs to me. This is my power, and I'm not using it to run away anymore. I'm using it to protect my friends. Oh, now you've done it. Guess what, Eggman? I'm not leaving Earth. You are. Donut Lord? Told you got this. Hey, we got this. I think these belong to you. Thank you very much. Hey, no more pushing people off of buildings. You know I can't promise that. You did pretty good, Space Hog. Thanks, Donut Lord. You gotta have to explain this whole Donut Lord. No, sorry. That's between me and the little guy, right? We got our thing. You got your thing with your sister. Oh, God, your sister. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster. 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 JoJo, put on my Fitbit. I'm gonna at least get some steps. We can never go back there. I mean, are we? Because it kind of feels like we're home right now. Really? I kinda checked the life off, the cellular life off box off my bucket list. And now, all I wanna do is spend the life with the people I care about. I wanna check that box. Okay, I like that. Alright, everybody, nothing to see here, disperse. This is an ordinary day at Green Hills. Go give me that chainsaw. Come on, let's go. You act like you never seen a fight between an intergalactic space runner and a robot with a doctorate. You got enough there? Yes, I just need any more. You, get away. Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Wachowski? Yes? A token of appreciation from your government for keeping quiet about recent events that did not ever occur. Well, what it is? Money to fix the house? A letter from the president? You'll see. Okay. Olive Garden. Yeah. When he said, you'll see, it made us think like it was something better than the things we said. Have you tried their never-ending pasta bowl? It never ends! Makes sense. Fancy. Well, thank you. We appreciate the gesture. Oh, well, I guess we can close the file on that Robotnik guy, right? He just disappeared. I'm sorry, but no such person exists or ever has existed. You haven't by any chance been in contact with a certain alien creature since the incident, have you? Uncle Sam would love to have a chat with him. Very casual. Brunch, perhaps. What do you mean, the little blue guy? Nothing. Doubt we'll ever hear from him again. Very well. Okay, thank you. Great. Yep. To be honest, I'm pretty pumped about the pasta bowl. So do you guys want to watch a movie or what? Sorry, buddy, it's a school night. It's time for you to get back to your cave. What? It's only 3 in the afternoon. You know how you get when you're tired. Come on, me. And I'm not, like, anything. You guys are so uncool. Yeah, we know. Hey, buddy, where are you going? You said I'd go back to my cave. We did. Oh my, are you kidding me? I can't believe it. How did you? It's all here. Look at this. Are you kidding? Oh my god, and the beanbag? No way. Oh, I love it. Well, welcome home. Thank you so much. Oh no, you don't. No second best animal friends in my room. Wait, what are you doing? Stay away from me. Stop it. I'm warning you. I've got nunchucks. Okay, stop. You can stay. My grasp on sanity remains absolute. Isn't that right, Agent Stone? Why don't you get a head start? Do some reconnaissance. Reconnaissance, come on, that's hilarious. What's the matter with you? Here's the stitch. Uninhabited planet, no resources, no supplies, no apparent way home, unless a man would die here. I'll be home by Christmas. Zit, 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 zit. Reconnaissance! Come on, cheer up. If these readings are accurate, he's here! I found him! I just hope! I'm not too late!
Well, that was fun. I'm gonna go die now.